And everybody is set for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Seattle Seahawks here at CenturyLink Field.
You know, Phil, we don't normally set up a game by talking about the tight end position, but that could be a very important part of this one today.
You know, the NFL has changed. For years, it was all about the wide receivers, and we have seen of late the tight ends. Why are they so such a big part of the offense now? Well, they line up in the middle of the field. They can move. They can go in motion. And who's going to cover them inside where you can go anywhere? Tough to do it. These tight ends will have a big impact on the outcome of this game today.
Position to the slot.
Tight. Four down. My 52.
Easy. Good job on the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in
the right. Easy.
Wilson's going to take it from the gun.
Loss of a couple yards.
Offense lines up here.
Mike 52.
I'm on.
Hey.
Side on his way. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10.
So you keep
going.
First thing you need is a running
back.
You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time. Able to get down the field and get that long game.
He's coming. Ohio!
Let's go!
Gaines gonna take the handoff now. Able to make the tackle. Shines the first.
When you're going off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if
here we go! Grant Ohio! Ohio! Get down! Mike 55! Mike 55! Eat!
And get in the secondary and make a big play.
That
defense, boy, oh boy, are they aggressive, and they can get after the quarterback. We saw
flex
it
round,
on that
flex
play.
Round.
This is going to be a tough assignment for this offensive line.
Man,
to
man, let's go!
What a last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down.
Touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Ohio!
Hey, watch the corner.
Here we go!
Get it across and secure two extra points.
Short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16.
Aces.
Miller's in the slot here for this play. Here's the handoff to Marshall Lynch.
Offensive tackle, make the
block.
Free up that running
back.
So
Smith with the quarterback takedown.
This defense is awesome in blitzing. That time they blitz, they get the sack on the quarterback. They time the step down perfectly and catch the offense by surprise.
Here we go. Watch the blitz.
Looking to go deep. Looks like we'll go three and out on this series.
Took right.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver.
Alert.
He's got the grab.
You get it. I'll give you that. But I still think it's a bad decision.
Watch the blitz.
Hey, he's men. I got him all day.
That was a big play. Now it's time to back it up. Marshawn Lynch takes the ball. Tackle down right around the 47.
And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle where the left tackle is.
Watch the safety blitz. Alert.
Pass.
He's looking to the right here.
Number three goes incomplete.
Shotgun.
He's coming.
Easy.
Miller's moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot.
Run.
He gets past the first wave.
A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in it. Good moves, good blocks. Exciting pitch.
Ready here for the kickoff.
That's where you deserve to be.
Miller's in the second roll for this upcoming snap. Throws to the right. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit that knocks the football out to the ground.
Right, jump right. Easy.
The Seahawks come out.
Right, push it, go alert, go alert, go alert.
Four down. Kicking to the right side and throw.
Receivers just go across the field, they go short. But when you make these double moves like that, you get
alert,
wide
alert,
open,
alert.
And what a throw by the quarterback.
Miller's move from the tight end position to the slot.
Cover tight. Four down. Where's the two?
Watch out.
The receiver on the right.
Flex round! Flex round!
First down coming up.
Come on, let's go!
Run! The handoff.
Here at offensive lineman, you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Flex round! Flex round! Come on,
now! Two to go. Just had to avoid the complete incomplete.
Number 81. The intended target on the play.
Flex round!
Come on, let's go! They get this third down situation.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad after getting sacked like that by the defensive end.
Let's go!
You're off the attack. You gotta do a better job. They got the offense backed up. They go after them. They're aggressive. And what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
Hey!
The Seahawks in the pistol.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down it. When you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Good play.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it. They come up with the big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard
Ohio!
Line.
Ohio!
And
hey, man,
the
man!
From the gun. Almost caught. It was a jump ball.
In the end,
defense was able to make the play and deny the completion.
In the NFL, it's always about the most physical guy.
Ohio!
And that
Ohio!
A defensive player, good job.
Let's go!
Let's go!
What? None! What?
Take motion! The Michael James gets the carry. Breaks free. Stutter step.
Good job that time.
Number 23 on the carry.
A little winded at the end of the play. Showed that speed. Getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
Two-minute warning.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Offense. Run! For the 30 on the previous play.
Hey, watch the
corner.
Come on, let's go!
Run 38!
tackle by Bill. It's a first down.
Blitz round! Blitz round!
A drive, Bill.
Nice job, Jim, by the offensive coordinator.
Blitz round!
Mixing the plays up and keeping the
defense. Here we go! Blitz round!
Run, run, run! Another hand.
Who needs help?
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field.
Flex, flex round!
My guess is he's
flex round!
Okay.
Flex round!
Watch
the
blitz! Kaepernick gets grabbed.
That boy, baby.
Ohio!
Ohio's man, I got him all day.
Stopping the defense.
Ohio! Ohio!
Stop the crossing.
And he does it. Able to take the football out to the 28.
Ohio! Ohio! Ohio!
Watch the blitz!
Let's go!
And then see the quarterback. Watch the ball.
You got to get rid of the football. Nobody's
coming, coming.
Just throw it away.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Pass, pass, pass.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Rocks in with that miss. The ball is going to fall incomplate.
Good anticipation in time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Ohio! Ohio!
Let's go!
Long drive. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Scrambling out of the pocket. He's got a little bit of daylight here.
Given situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
Let's go!
Flex round! Flex round!
Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
The 49ers go with a dime formation here on defense. Second and six. Looking for Percy Harvin. And it's
number three.
The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Shotgun.
One more snap in halftime.
Easy.
Alert!
Looking for Percy Harvin. So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one. Where the Seahawks lead by 13.
Get there.
Cut. We've got an injured player on the field.
Well, they're teaching all these guys in the NFL, don't hit high, and we might be seeing more of this. Lower body injury.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Players, they're learning. Hit them lower.
Come on, let's go! Grand 38! Grand 38!
Second and 10. Gore got the carry once more. It's away from the stack.
And you're behind in the football game. All you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Flex round! Flex round!
The 49ers, the go-to pistol on this play. Right. Brought down at the
41.
Flushing the running back.
Here we go!
Run!
Nice job that time by the ball carrier. Getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Come on, let's go!
Searching for space to the right. That's a gain of 7.
Number 7.
Ohio! Ohio!
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Gets it again on this drive.
Run!
Anytime you get the red zone, you want to punch
game
in there.
26 on the play.
They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Flex round! Flex round!
You know, if you're a defensive player and you're covering a receiver down here on first and goal, you don't have to cover that much area. That's a terrible job by the defense giving up that touchdown pass.
Flex Brown!
I got press! Hey, man!
Lining up now for the two.
Got that 2 points.
And that return is rather quietly short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. Shifted from tight end to receiver.
Slot.
To the right side.
That's a nice play that time. I think the defense getting the first down up here in the second half. And they're moving the football. That's a great field.
Miller's in the slot here.
Easy.
The Seahawks lined up in the pistol.
Two times.
Four down. Wilson's back in shotgun formation. Launches it down the field.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Watch the blitz.
Alert.
Watch the blitz.
Took right.
This defense is playing against. This should be good. So it's fourth down near midfield.
Hey, man, I got him all day.
the Seahawks come to the line with five wide outs and no one in the backfield.
Russell
Wilson will take it from the gun. The Seahawks get a first down.
These type of plays, don't you, Jim? And at that time, even though this team is winning, the coach decides to go for it on fourth down. Good play call, and they make it work.
Shotgun.
18.
The Seahawks come back with this play from out of the pistol.
Run!
They feed the running back.
Run!
And here he goes.
Get there, get there.
Now to be on the
bingo,
outside.
Bingo.
They got a good drive going here, Jim.
Alert.
This offense, they're clicking.
Wilson's got it in the gun. Launching it deep. And it falls. Well, they go for the bomb, but this offensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time, and that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job.
Second and 10.
Run!
The running back. A tackle behind the line.
There we go. Nice play, baby.
The defense at all. Second down, you're busting for two. Hoping to make it third and short. Then you lose yards. Third longs. They're hard to get in the NFL.
He's coming.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Get that ball.
Wilson's going to make the snap from the shotgun.
Everybody is so fast, you just can't avoid it. Concussions are just part of the
Flex
game.
Round. Flex round!
Okay. Come on,
Flex
round!
Flex round!
And up in the pistol offense. Slashes to the left side. Impressive piece of running.
Flex round! Flex round!
The hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. That's how he got in the secondary. Made a couple guys miss and gets down there and gets a long run.
That running back, first yards,
they are so valuable.
Flex round.
You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice
run.
Three-step drop. That ball is going the other way.
Make bad decisions. I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Good play.
They're coming.
Miller's moving away from the tight end position. Now a receiver in the slot.
If you read the offensive formation, where do they have the most numbers at? And that's usually where they're going to run the football. That time the offense goes to the strong side, gets outside, you should have an extra defender there waiting for you. Terrible job by the defense.
From the shotgun. He's looking to the rim. That pass is picked by Carlos Rogers.
Interception, and not only that,
take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Ah, shoot, that gets close to making them quit.
Ohio! Ohio!
Watch the man.
Let's go!
Crash. Here on the two-point try. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. That'll be a touchback. And the ball will be lost at the 20. This should be the last play of the quarter. Hand off. He's running right. He's brought down at the 30-yard line. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back to the beautiful skyline of Seattle for the start of the fourth after the break.
By the defense, they stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Hey!
That's right.
Four down. Watch number 86.
He's coming.
Alert.
Two times.
Four down.
He'll go run for about four.
When you run the football, you show toughness. There is no doubt. You fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. Hand at the football. And this play made by Patrick Willis.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Shotgun.
Miller's moved to the right in position to the slot. Right to his right.
Good job on the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Hey, man.
Play number six.
Say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just jumped it down the defensive throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
Offside defense.
The penalty is declined. Last play will hold up. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Here we go!
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
There's not much we're going to get done here. That time, quarterback had time. Throws it down to the
field. Here we go! Ohio! 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 Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Hey, hey, watch the point.
Ohio! Ohio!
Gets in position.
Come on, let's go! Man, 38! Ohio!
Down,
down. To the right.
It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Ohio! Ohio!
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Flex round! Flex round!
Here we go.
Crash, 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 crash.
Wonderful job this time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. No room for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
This will probably be the last play
before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter.
There we go, three. That's the way to hit.
We reached the two-minute warning.
Well, there's not much to say about that play, Jim. It was a completion by the quarterback, and it picked up a couple yards.
Ohio! Ohio!
Let's go! Moore is in the backfield.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Here we go! One,
none!
Encroachment, defense. Still fourth down.
Ohio! Ohio!
Hey, he's men. I got him all day. All day.
Let's go! What? Nine!
It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
Flex Brown! Ohio! 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 Ohio!
And Manningham lined up in the slot. Catch made.
They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Gaines sets the key on this play. To Vernon Davis.
You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Decided to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one.
Easy, easy, easy. Hey, hey.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver.
Easy.
Watch 52.
Shotgun.
Do the mic.
Third and long. Crash. Left side.
Crash.
The 20. The 10.
It sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and it's to score late in the game like this to pull away, time to celebrate a little on sidelines.
He'll decline the penalty.
The penalty is declined.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Mark him at the 15.
Ohio!
Is in the backfield. Looking to the right side in front. Got a hand on him. And it's in the
backfield. Oh, nice job. Beckham, the quarterback. He was watching the quarterback. He's all over the receiver. So it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Ohio! Let's go!
For the defense. He's going deep. And it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, he's quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Ohio!
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but
Ohio!